Couture.
President,
le président. Veuillez vous asseoir.
The
court is now in session.
L'audience est ouverte.
Today, the chamber will hear the remaining testimony of civil party Dan Dun and begin hearing another witness that is through TCW 886. And before we proceed, the chamber wishes to inform the parties today that Judge Diotra, who is the national judge, is absent for urgent personal matters. And after the bench deliberated, we appoint Judge Tumani, who is the reserve national judge, in place of Judge Diotra for today's proceeding, as well as until such time that Judge Diotra returns. And this is pursuant to Rule 79.4 of the ECCC Internal Rules. And today, Judge Fens,
la juge Fens
is capable to take part in the proceedings due to her improved health.
Car son état de santé s'est amélioré.
And the greffier, please report the attendance of the parties and other
Madame
individuals
greffier,
at today's proceedings.
Votre rapport sur la présence des parties à l'audience.
Greffier, Mr. President, for today's proceedings, all parties
toutes
to this case are present.
Sont
Mr. Nunchi is present in the holding cell downstairs. He has waived his right to be present in the courtroom. His waiver has been delivered to
le
the greffier. The civil party, Mr. Pradun, who is to conclude his testimony today, is present in the courtroom. We also have a reserve witness today, that is to TCW 886, who confirms that through his best ability and knowledge, he has no relationship by blood or by law to any other two accused, that is Nunchi and Kirsten Porn, or to any other civil parties admitted in this case. The witness took an oath before the Allen Club statue yesterday. Thank you. President, thank you, Ms. Jie Xiu Huang. And the chamber now decides on the request by Nunchi. The chamber has received a waiver from Nunchi dated 3rd December 2015, which states that due to his health, headache, back pain, he cannot sit or concentrate for long, and in order to effectively participate in future hearings, he requests to waive his rights to participate in and be present at the 3rd December 2015 hearing. Having seen the medical report of Nunchi by the duty doctor for the accused at the ECCC dated 3rd December 2015, which notes that Nunchi has back pain and dizziness when he sits for long and recommends that the chamber grant him his request so that he can follow the proceedings remotely from the holding cell downstairs. Based on the above information and pursuant to Rule 81.5 of the ECCC Internal Rules, the chamber grants Nunchi his request to follow today's proceedings remotely from the holding cell downstairs via audiovisual means. The chamber instructs the AV junior personnel to link the proceedings to the room downstairs so that Nunchi can follow. This applies to the whole day. The chamber wishes to hand the floor now to the defense team to put questions to this civil party. And first, the floor is given to the defense team for Nunchi to put questions. You may proceed, counsel.
Maître, Vous avez la parole.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honours. Good morning, Council.
Bonjour, Madame, and good morning, juges. Mr. Civil Party. Bonjour, Monsieur la
Partie. I would like to start asking you some questions about what you said yesterday.
Sur ce que vous avez dit.
I believe you said that at one point in time you
si je ne m'abuse, vous avez dit
had been interviewed
que vous aviez
by
été
investigators.
Entendu par des enquêteurs.
What did you mean when you used the word investigators?
Quand vous disiez enquêteurs, qu'entendiez-vous par là?
Please repeat your question.
La partie
since
civile.
I do not fully get
veuillez
it.
Veuillez répéter votre question. Je n'ai pas très bien compris.
You were asked.
Question.
Your Honours, the civil party yesterday in his evidence said that he
hier,
had been interviewed. He never said that he had been interviewed by an investigator. He was not sure who interviewed him. So I think that this question is predicated on an incorrect basis and it is confusing to the civil party.
Fonde sa question sur une prémisse erronée et que cela apporte à confusion pour la partie civile.
We don't have the official transcript yet, but
le projet
I have
de noted
down that he said, I cannot
note,
recall
dit,
the names of the investigators. But I'm happy to reformulate
mais
or ask an open question.
Question.
Mr. Civil Party, have you ever
Monsieur
been interviewed by investigators of this
par des
court?
Enquêteurs, représentant ce tribunal? Réponse.
No.
Non.
I was not interviewed by the said group.
Je n'ai pas été interviewé par ce groupe.
I was interviewed by another person.
J'ai été interviewé par quelqu'un d'autre.
Have you ever
question.
Been interviewed by people
avez-vous
from an organization
été
called
des gens représentant une organisation
DCCAM.
Du nom du Centre de documentation du Cambodge. Réponse.
They came to my house and
ils sont venus chez moi.
Me,
ils m'ont
and I told them everything.
Et je leur ai tout dit.
I told them that I was a victim and I lost my family members.
Et que j'avais perdu des membres de ma famille.
And that's what I told them.
C'est ce que je leur ai dit.
Just to make sure that you
question.
Might not be confusing
pour être
things.
Qu'il n'y a pas
yesterday
de
you were asked questions by one
hier,
of the civil party lawyers.
Des avocates des partis civils vous a posé
was
des questions.
She the one
était-ce
in
elle
November 2010
qui, en novembre
that interviewed
2010,
you together with another
vous a interviewé
avec woman?
Une autre femme. Réponse.
Yes, that is correct.
Oui, c'est exact.
And
question.
Your interview with
et
your lawyer.
Cet entretien avec votre avocat.
On the 22nd of November 2010. Was that the only interview you ever gave? In relation to the events that you described yesterday.
Que vous ayez eu sur le sujet des événements que vous avez décrits hier. Réponse.
Yes.
Oui.
I was interviewed by I do not recall the
j'ai
date that I was interviewed.
Mais je ne me souviens pas de la date de cet entretien. Question.
This interview conducted by the civil party lawyer who interviewed you yesterday. Was that the only
vous avez eu avec cette avocate des partis civils qui vous a posé des questions hier?
Talk you had with her before yesterday, or did she talk to you about the facts also shortly before yesterday?
Des faits peu avant votre comparution hier. Réponse.
I was asked to tell the truth so it can be used as evidence,
pour que cela serve d'élément de preuve,
make any mistake in et que je ne devais pas faire d'erreur
dans mes déclarations sur les événements, et que si
happened,
quelque chose s'est produit, je dois le dire. J'ai donc dit la vérité. La défense.
But my question, I shall rephrase it, was that you recently speak to the lawyer that interviewed you or examined you yesterday. Did she prepare you for your testimony yesterday?
Bonjour, monsieur.
President, civil party, please hold on.
Monsieur de la partie civile, plutôt, veuillez attendre l'avocat principal pour les parties civiles. Vous avez la parole.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. La façon dont notre consoeur a préparé son client, le nombre de fois qu'elle a parlé avec lui, tout cela est strictement confidentiel. C'est entre elle et lui. Et notre confrère Copé n'a absolument pas à connaître ce genre de détails. Nous ne lui demandons pas combien de fois il rencontre son client, ce qu'il se dit, ce qu'il s'y passe. C'est parfaitement confidentiel. Cette question me paraît totalement inappropriée. Je vous demande de lui demander de passer à la question suivante. Merci.
Mr. President, of course I realize that there is a serious confidentiality matter, and of course I will not ask
the civil party what was discussed.
But in order to be able to establish the reliability of this civil party, I would like to inquire whether there was a conversation just prior to the testimony yesterday, similar like the interview that was conducted by the civil party lawyer on the 22nd of November 2010. So I'm not going into the content, just I want to know whether he was prepped, yes or no.
À savoir le contenu, j'aimerais savoir simplement si le témoin avait été préparé.
This goes into the content, doesn't it?
Juge Fens, oui, mais ça parle du contenu, non?
No, I will obviously not ask the civil party what the lawyer told him, just whether such a conversation took place.
Mais je voudrais savoir s'il y a eu un tel entretien.
Your Honour, it is clear from the civil party's evidence that
Madame, Monsieur les juges, d'après la déposition du témoin de la partie civile, plutôt il est évident qu'on lui a dit de dire la vérité, et c'est ce qu'il a fait.
I think that there needs to be no more about the content or the details of any preparations or conversations between himself and his lawyer.
Entre la partie civile et son avocat.
Le président. The observation and objection raised by the litigant lawyer is appropriate and counsel Copé.
L'objection de la
co-avocate
principale pour les parties civiles, maître Copé, veuillez passer à autre chose.
And question regarding the
confidential nature of the communication between the lawyer and her client. Entre l'avocate et son client.
Very well, Mr. President.
Très bien, Monsieur le Président.
Mr. Civil Party, did you ever,
Monsieur la partie civile,
after 79, speak
après 1979,
to national Cambodian investigators,
avez-vous parlé
for instance,
à des enquêteurs cambodgiens,
police officers or
l'état du
Cambodge, other such
des agents de police
investigators? So I mean, right after 79,
tout de suite
in the
après
early
1979, 80s. Ou au début des années 1980.
I was asked questions. I was asked how I was mistreated during the regime, how I was starved, etc. And I told them the truth
of
what happened and how I was mistreated, because that was the fact, and that I was separated from my family members.
J'ai été séparé de ma famille.
So that my children were separated to live in separate cooperatives.
Ont été envoyés vivre dans des coopératives loin
and
de moi.
I told them everything regarding what happened to me and my family.
À moi et à ma famille.
Just to be sure, were there ever criminal proceedings opened against you in the early 80s in respect of the death of your wife?
Années 80, sur le sujet de la mort de votre épouse.
I was asked a question.
On m'a posé
and
des questions.
Of course, I was ensured that I can tell the person everything and the truth, because during the period of this government, I won't be mistreated as I was during the Khmer Rouge regime. So I did tell the truth.
Interprète n'a pas saisi la fin de la réponse.
In prison. On the basis of accusations
Maître
of
Copé,
you having done something to your wife.
Y a-t-il eu des procédures à votre rencontre sur ce qui s'est passé avec votre épouse?
Merci, excusez-moi.
Thank you.
Bonjour, Monsieur le Président.
Morning,
nous n'avons
Mr.
pas
President.
Eu la fin de l'interprétation en français de la réponse précédente.
We missed the very
donc,
end
je pense
of
que ce serait utile que Monsieur la partie civile puisse répéter ce qu'il a dit
it
juste avant, puisque nous n'avons pas eu la traduction.
Hear the civil party repeating what he said just before, because the last bit was clipped off. Thank you.
President, civil party, can you repeat your last
Monsieur la
response?
Partie civile, pouvez-vous répéter la réponse que vous venez de donner?
Civil party.
La partie civile.
I told the person the truth.
J'ai dit la vérité à cette personne.
Asking me any more
Puis,
questions.
Ils ont arrêté de me poser des
and
questions.
I was not sure who actually
je n'étais pas certain exactement qui m'a posé des questions
time.
À cette époque.
Counsel, just for the record, could
Maître,
you clarify the basis for the questions?
Pouvez-vous nous expliquer les fondements de cette série de questions?
I would appreciate it if the civil party turns off or puts off
J'aimerais
his,
que la partie civile puisse enlever au moins ses écouteurs.
His, headphones so that I can explain to you why I'm asking
vous expliquer pourquoi j'ai posé la question.
Pour quelle raison?
Well,
why is the judge?
I don't like it doesn't it would be inappropriate if the civil party
hears
the explanation because I will ask him questions about that,
mon explication car je vais lui poser des questions à ce sujet.
Par ailleurs, Maître Copé, il me semble que vous avez fait état
Judge Laverne,
d'une interview par le DECICAM.
Copé,
sauf erreur de ma part, et peut-être que les partis pourront me corriger, je n'ai pas vu une telle interview dans le dossier. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire si elle existe ou si...
Could you please tell us
et aussi, comment vous avez... j'avoue que je ne comprends pas le fondement
to say,
de toutes vos questions depuis le début de cet interrogatoire.
I really didn't quite understand the basis of all of your questions since the start of this morning's questioning. Thank you.
I had asked him a question whether he had, ever had talked to national authorities at
the
beginning of the 80s, right after 79, which he said he had. That's how I understood his answer. Subsequently, I wanted to ask him whether he was ever in prison for accusations in relation to the death of his wife.
And then,
Judge, you asked me the question why I'm asking this question. I'm very happy to explain because the basis for my question is in E3/4989. But I think it would be helpful if the civil party doesn't hear my explanation.
Si la partie civile n'entendait pas mon explication.
But if you're unwilling to
instruct the civil party to take off his headphones,
then I'll explain to you with his headphones.
Je vous expliquerai pourquoi.
Yes, you may proceed, counsel.
Well, Mr. President, E3/4989, English EIN 00891034, command 0055622, 18, in French 00891236. There's a paragraph which the civil party offers as an explanation for something which is completely out of context and which made me ask him these questions. He says, and I will quote, I would like to deny that the Khmer Rouge ever forced me to kill my Vietnamese wife in order for me to survive.
Ma femme vietnamienne
I swear
pour survivre.
That this was not true.
Je jure que ce n'est pas vrai.
How could I kill my own wife or
comment
children whom I love so much?
Tuer ma femme et mes enfants
they started
que
to kill
autant.
Vietnamese when the Vietnamese
ils ont commencé
troops
à
entered
tuer
Cambodia.
Des Vietnamiens quand les soldats vietnamiens sont arrivés au Cambodge.
Now, in relation to other things he is saying in the same civil party application,
en relation à ce qu'il dit aussi dans sa demande de constitution le parti civil ou d'autres éléments
that prompted me to inquire whether he was ever the subject
si
of a criminal investigation right after 79.
Juste après 1979.
He, I think, just acknowledged that he did talk to the national authorities in the early 80s. He was asked questions about this. So I think it's a fair question which goes directly to the reliability of the
directement sur la fiabilité de la partie civile.
President,
le président, Maître Pican, vous avez
you
la parole.
Have the floor. Good morning, Mr. President.
Bonjour, Monsieur le Président.
Good morning, Your Honours.
Madame, Messieurs les juges, bonjour.
I think there might be a mistranslation
je pense qu'il y a sans doute une mauvaise traduction depuis le Khmer dans la
French.
Version anglaise ou en français.
In the Khmer text,
dans le texte
and allow
en
me,
langue Khmer,
quote,
permettez-moi de citer.
If the principle was to say
si
that if the
le
husband
principe était de
Khmer,
dire que si le mari était Khmer,
and he had not have to kill his wife
pas
who
à tuer sa femme
Vietnamese.
Vietnamienne.
And I believe this is the extract that Counsel Copper
used.
And this does not mean that the husband
Maître
had
Copeux,
to
cela
kill
ne veut donc pas
the wife.
Dire que
it means
le mari devait
if
tuer la femme. C'est plutôt
the husband
si
was Khmer, then the Vietnamese
Khmer,
wife would be killed. And this does not mean that the husband himself had to kill his Vietnamese wife.
Qui devait tuer sa femme vietnamienne.
There is nowhere in this document,
nulle part dans ce document
which states that he was imprisoned.
Quoi que ce soit au sujet du fait qu'il aurait été détenu.
Thank you, Mr.
Qui avait fait de la prison. Merci, Monsieur le Président.
President,
le Président.
Counsel Copper, you may proceed with your
vous
questioning.
Vous pouvez poser vos questions.
Sorry, may I just suggest something?
Là,
because if I understand it correctly,
chose,
there is
an
allegation that the basis or the translation, which is the basis for Counsel Copper's questions, is incorrect.
Document,
so before we proceed on the basis of a potentially incorrect translation, my understanding is this is three sentences, or a couple of sentences.
And I'm only triggered actually by the words, I would like to deny.
j'aimerais nier.
I swear that this was not
et je jure que ce n'était pas vrai. C'est ça qui me porte à croire, qui me pousse à poser cette question.
Perhaps we can ask in the meantime for from one of our interpreters for
peut-être pouvons-nous demander un
proper translation of these three sentences before we proceed.
Ces trois phrases avant de commencer avec les questions.
Oui, par ailleurs, j'aimerais savoir où Maître Copé voit une référence à une quelconque enquête pénale,
I'd like to see where
à un quelconque
Copé
placement en détention de monsieur la partie civile. Alors, est-ce que c'est des choses qu'il invente? J'avoue, là, ne pas comprendre du tout. Et par ailleurs, j'ai posé également une question en ce qui concerne l'existence d'une interview par le DICCAM. Je n'ai toujours pas réponse et je ne sais pas toujours le fondement des questions qui ont été posées à ce sujet.
Understand the basis for the question asked on that topic either.
Either there must be something going very wrong in the translation, or you fail to understand what has been going on. Judge Laverne, he said there was no DICCAM interview, so there is no DICCAM interview. It was the interview earlier with his lawyer.
So
that is out of the way. There is no mention, obviously, of any criminal investigation, because that's not in this document. But it was my question, whether he was ever involved in criminal proceedings against him.
S'il y avait eu des procédures pénales à son encontre, il n'a jamais répondu d'ailleurs à ma question.
The reason I'm asking this question is because,
out of the blue, without any context, in his own statement, he says, "I would like to deny that the Khmer Rouge ever forced to kill my Vietnamese wife.
I swear that this was not true."
Je jure que ce n'est pas vrai.
That's what has been going on for the last 20 minutes.
Voilà ce qui se passe depuis 20 minutes.
Civil party, you may proceed. I believe we need to move as quickly as possible. This is the last chance that you take your stance this morning.
Just to put what Mr. Copé is saying into context, and Mr. Copé fails to do this, in accordance with the English version, E3/4989, page 3 of 3, what the paragraph that Mr. Copé is relying on is preceded by this paragraph. There was no policy that stated Cambodian husbands had to kill their Vietnamese wives by themselves.
Cambodgiens devaient tuer leur femme vietnamienne par eux-mêmes. Les Khmer Rouges m'ont demandé pourquoi j'avais choisi de me marier à une épouse vietnamienne et pourquoi je n'avais pas choisi une femme Khmer alors qu'il y en avait beaucoup. J'ai répondu qu'il n'y avait aucune telle interdiction sous l'ancien régime. Et plus importantement, ce qui précède justement le paragraphe, ils m'ont simplement posé cette question après qu'ils aient tué ma femme. Personne n'était forcé à tuer son épouse vietnamienne ou son mari vietnamien par eux-mêmes. Les Khmer Rouges, la clique,
actually killed those Vietnamese wives or husbands. That's the context in which he says, I did not kill my Vietnamese wife.
No, that's not what he says. He says, I would like to deny that they ever forced me. I swear that this was not true. I'm not saying that he did. I'm asking only a question whether he was ever involved in criminal proceedings. I think that's a fair question. That's all. If he says no, then I will move on.
Je pense que ma question est tout à fait justifiée.
President, the boot interpreter, do you have the document available? That is, document is 3/4989.
Correct interpreter.
If so, you
et si
tel
est le cas,
veuillez
faire une traduction à vue.
That is for the last three
donc,
paragraphs
une traduction à vue des trois derniers paragraphes de ce document.
Look.
President interrupts.
President.
If you read, then there should be a sign translation into English and French.
Il devrait y avoir une traduction vers l'anglais et le français.
In fact, I want the original Khmer text to be translated into
original
French
en Khmer,
and
et ensuite
English.
Ce sera interprété vers le français et vers l'anglais.
So, please have the text read out in Khmer and at the same time in English and French.
Ensuite, l'interprétation vers le français et vers l'anglais suivra naturellement.
The interpreter, Polly, please read the Khmer text again.
Veuillez lire le texte Khmer encore une fois, s'il vous plaît.
Let me read the Khmer text
again. Je vais lire le texte Khmer encore une fois. Le texte Khmer va être encore lu.
Side translation.
Traduction
if the principal mentions that
si
the husband is Khmer,
indique que le mari est cambodgien,
and that he shall kill his Vietnamese wife, no, there was no such principle.
Non, il n'y avait pas de tel principe.
If I am asked
si on me
why I married a Vietnamese wife,
j'ai épousé une femme vietnamienne,
since there were many Khmer women,
de femmes
Khmer I told the Khmer Rouge that
j'ai dit aux Khmer
Rouge in the previous regimes,
dans les régimes précédents,
nobody
personne
prohibited me
from
doing so.
De faire cela.
This question was
et
put to me after the
Khmer
Rouge clique
après que
had already
Khmer Rouge
killed
avait déjà
my
tué
wife.
Ma femme.
Even for other people,
même
no one was forced to kill
en ce qui concerne
his
les autres, personne
her.
N'a été obligé de
Vietnamese
tuer
husband or wife.
Sa femme ou son mari
it
vietnamien.
Was the clique who
c'était
killed them.
La clique Khmer Rouge qui les ont tués.
On the
et
accusation that
par rapport
the Khmer Rouge clique forced me to kill my wife
m'a obligé de tuer ma femme
so that I would
pour
be spared.
Que je puisse être sauvé.
No, there
non,
was no such a thing.
Cela n'est jamais arrivé.
I swear on
je
this
jure
because I loved my wife and children very much.
Et j'aimais mes enfants beaucoup.
I'd like to
et
clarify that the principle of searching the Vietnamese to be killed happened when we heard that the Vietnamese troops actually attacked Cambodia.
Quand nous avons entendu que les troupes vietnamiennes avaient attaqué le Cambodge.
After my wife
après
had been killed by the Khmer Rouge clique in late 1977 or early 1978, I remarried.
Je me suis marié à nouveau
wife,
avec une autre femme,
Samri,
de Ruh Samri, et
seven children
maintenant
together,
nous avons sept enfants ensemble.
two of our children died.
De ses enfants sont morts cependant.
And now we
et
have seven.
Nous avons
children altogether from the
sept enfants tout ensemble,
marriage and
si j'inclus les enfants du mariage précédent
of quote,
avec
of
ceux du mariage actuel. Fin de citation, fin d'interprétation de la traduction à vue.
Thank you, Mr. President. Oh.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
I think the translation has clarified that the basis for your questions might have been a mistranslation. Do I understand that correctly?
That
the way I heard it, there is no basis for your question.
Mauvaise interprétation, une mauvaise traduction. Donc, si j'ai bien compris, il n'y a pas vraiment de fondement pour votre question.
Réponse.
J'ai entendu la traduction
the same thing, that he was accused,
qui indique effectivement qu'il a été accusé d'avoir assassiné sa femme,
an accusation of
et
which
c'est
he
une accusation
swear it wasn't true.
Et qu'il jure qu'il n'est pas fondé.
The French translation
la
actually,
I just verified,
says the same thing.
Indique la même chose.
Now I hear the word accusation. I would like
le terme
to deny that the Khmer Rouge ever forced to kill
exemple,
my wife. I swear that this was not
Khmer
true.
So, je jure que ce n'est pas vrai.
The two questions
donc,
that I have is, was he ever
que j'ai, c'est
accused
est-ce qu'il
by the authorities
jamais
here,
été accusé par les autorités
or was
ici,
he ever imprisoned
ou est-ce qu'il a jamais été détenu
the killing of his wife?
Pour avoir tué sa femme.
Questions
ce
I would
sont
like
les
to ask him.
Deux
if it's
questions
no, two
que
times
je
no,
souhaite
then
lui poser. Si vous refusez cela, il n'y a pas de problème, on peut continuer. Correction d'interprète. Si la partie civile dit non, je peux continuer tout ça.
President,
le président
does not allow you to put such questions through this witness, Mr. Copé. Please move on.
Civile. Monsieur Copé, veuillez donc poursuivre.
Mr. Civil Party, have you ever signed
jamais
a petition,
petition
in 93?
En 93,
to the government and to
adressé
the
au
National
gouvernement
Assembly.
Et à l'Assemblée nationale.
When civil party,
réponse,
I do not get your question,
je n'ai pas
Council.
Compris votre question.
Maybe I should do it differently,
question.
Mr. President.
Je
I would like to show to the civil party
document
E3/5476. This is a petition
in 1983
with all kinds of demands or requests
to
the National Assembly. We believe that he is one of the co-signers of his petition. Maybe I can show the Khmer version of this particular petition. Ask him subsequently whether this is a signature and whether he can say something about the content of that petition.
Parler un petit peu du contenu de cette pétition.
President, you are allowed to do so.
Oui, vous pouvez le faire.
Civil party.
Parti civil.
Actually,
en fait,
there is my signature on this document.
Effectivement, il y a ma signature sur ce document.
Would you now be so kind, Mr. Civil Party, and turn
Victor
to the page Copé, where you see this little orange
aller à la page où
sticker?
Vous voyez ce petit autocollant orange.
Civil
la partie civile.
After my review on the document,
après avoir parcouru le document, je peux
vous
dire que je
it.
Ne vois pas mon nom y figurer.
On the actual petition,
le conseil sur la pétition elle-même.
Mr. President, that is the same document,
E35476,
English ERM0082-4010, Khmer 0050-08166, French 0082-401-6160. On that petition, you indeed cannot see your signature, but the signature belongs to the petition. So my question is whether you indeed were one of the persons who signed the petition that you see. Maybe a TPO person can assist the civil party. It's Khmer page 005-08166.
Donc en clair, il s'agit de la page 005-08-166.
Mr. Civil Party, it's a long time ago, September 1983, that you signed this petition.
I
fully understand that you don't recall the content, so that's why let you through,
vais vous aider
to guide you through.
Vous en rappeler
first,
un petit peu.
It's a petition
d'abord, c'est une
to the National Assembly
qui est envoyée à l'Assemblée nationale
of the People's Republic
de la
of Cambodia.
Cambodge.
And it starts,
on behalf of
713 cadres, intellectuals, Bouddhist priests and ordinary people in Bari Bouddhist district.
Personnes ordinaires dans le district de
Bori. My first question,
ma première question est donc,
did you sign
avez-vous
this petition,
signé cette pétition
as a cadre,
en tant que cadre
or as an ordinary
ou en
person,
tant que
or any of the other
personne ordinaire
two categories.
Ou en tant que personne appartenant aux deux autres catégories que j'ai mentionnées.
When I put
quand
my signature at
apposé
the time, it
ma
was only
signature,
me
c'était que
who put the signature.
Qui est signé.
Your name appears in a long list of names.
Votre nom apparaît sur une
but
mais
it seems that 713 people signed this petition.
And
my question is, did you sign this petition in your capacity as a cadre, as an intellectual,
as
a Buddhist priest,
bonze,
or as an ordinary person in Baribor district?
Ordinaire dans le district de Baribor.
President.
Le président.
Civil party, please hold on. You have
veuillez
the floor now, lawyer for civil parties.
Your Honor, there's been no establishment of any fact that he has
avocat,
in fact signed the petition. The evidence from the civil party has
la
not come out that he has signed
pas
the petition.
Qu'il a
so
signé
I don't think that that
petition.
Question is an appropriate one to ask,
cette question,
given that
soit
that fact hasn't yet been established.
Vu que ce fait n'a pas encore été établi.
Well, he recognized his signature.
Enfin, il a reconnu sa signature.
The signature list is part of
la liste
one coherent document,
E3/5476.
In fact, the petition is attached to another civil party application.
Attaché, annexé à une autre demande de constitution de partie civile.
Someone.
La demande de.
With the name. Kim Samban.
D'une personne du nom de Kim Samban.
He offered this petition to the evidence in this case file, and
donc, mis cette pétition
he signed this, so it seems.
Dossier, il a signé.
And I just want to know
donc,
in which capacity he signed this particular petition.
En quelle qualité la partie civile a signé cette pétition.
President,
le président,
this question
cette
is allowed to put to
permise,
the civil party. The objection of a lawyer for civil party is
overruled.
Mr. Civil party, please give
partie
your response
donc,
to the question.
À la question posée par le conseil.
Civil party. I would like to tell the court that perhaps I was confused
que peut-être j'étais un
a while
peu
ago.
Confus,
I am focusing on
plutôt.
My occupation and my career, and it is true that I put this signature. President, Mr. Civil Party, please listen
President,
to the questions carefully
question, s'il vous plaît,
before you
avant,
give your responses.
Répondre.
So far, you.
Donc,
have not responded correctly
vous n'avez pas
to
répondu,
the questions put by the parties.
De manière appropriée à la question
please,
qui vous a été posée.
Put your last
donc,
question
Conseil
once
Copé,
again.
Veuillez donc reposer votre question à la partie civile.
My question
was, le conseil, ma question était,
do you remember
vous
signing this petition
d'avoir signé
in your capacity as a cadre,
pétition en
as
qualité
an intellectual,
de cadre, en qualité
as a Buddhist priest, or just as an ordinary person coming from Baribor district?
Personne normale, ordinaire, venant du district de Baribor.
Answer. When
réponse,
I put my signature, I held
signé,
no position.
Je n'avais aucune position spéciale.
At that time,
à
I actually put my signature.
J'ai signé tout simplement.
Behind your signature, you
le conseil derrière votre signature,
filled in
vous avez
that you are the secretary of Kampong Priya Pagoda in Chok Tru village.
Dans le village.
Is that correct?
Est-ce que cela est vrai?
But answer, réponse, yes, oui, that is correct. I was part of the committee of Acha in the pagoda.
À la pagode.
At that time, I was interested in the petition, and I was asked whether I was interested in putting my signature in the petition, and I agreed to put
it.
For the benefit of all parties, Mr. President, let me read what this petition is about.
It's not only a political
petition, but it also goes
to facts,
for instance, Wat Malom.
So
it reads as follows. Petition to the National Assembly of the People's Republic of Cambodia. We, on behalf of 713 cadres, intellectuals, Buddhist priests, and ordinary people in Bari Bur district, having heard the National Assembly's resolution of the People's Republic of Cambodia
during the fifth session of the first legislature,
hereby unanimously support the fifth session of the first legislature, scheduling every 20th of May as the day of condemnation and anger against the Pol Pot, Thieng Sary, and Khieu Samphan's genocidal regime and lackeys of Beijing Chinese expansionists, and the open letter of intellectuals and Cambodian priests, Buddhist priests on the crimes of the Pol Pot. At the same time, on behalf of 713 cadres, intellectuals, priests, and Cambodian people in Bari Bur
district,
would like to request the National Assembly of the People's Republic of Cambodia to submit the request to intellectuals and Buddhist priests around the world who love peace and justice.
Autour, partout dans le monde,
our
1352
relatives,
namely
1,543 men and 978 women, were killed by Pol Pot,
Thieng Sary, Khieu Samphan,
who were the lackeys of Beijing Chinese expansionists. Various execution techniques were applied, such as slitting throats with the serrated edge of sugar palm frond, cutting the stomach open and filling it with grasses and burying alive. In addition, children were thrown against tree trunks, people were thrown into wells, and women were raped and their vaginas were violated and so on. The evidence can be found everywhere, especially at Wat Samdak Moni, Wat Olu, Wat Prek Chik, Wat Prek Chik, Wat Kru, Wat Malom,
Wat Onlong,
Wat Bantang Clark,
Wat Bantang dans la commune de Sao.
Having heard part of the content of this petition, do you recall the content? Do you recall reading it before signing?
Avoir lu cette pétition avant de l'avoir signée.
But answer.
Réponse.
The document was read out aloud to me at that time, and I suffered the pain and suffering during the Khmer Rouge time.
And Khmer Rouge, since
that petition was consistent with those from other villages and communes, and I agreed to it.
Était en accord avec les pétitions d'autres villages et d'autres communes. J'ai accepté de la soutenir.
Is it Conseil. Possible that
est-il possible,
what
donc,
you described
que
yesterday,
ce que vous avez décrit
in respect
hier,
of what you had heard
entendu
about
sur
the killing? The alleged killing of your child was actually coming from the content of this petition.
Votre enfant résultait en fait de cette pétition.
Mm. answer.
Réponse.
I was allowed
on m'a permis
listen
d'écouter
and put my signature on the document since I could witness what happened.
Puisque j'ai été témoin de ce qui s'était passé.
Mention is being made of Wat Mon Lom.
Mentionne le Wat Mon Lom dans ce document.
A pagoda in the village of Mon Lom.
Une pagode dans le village de
Mon Lom. In the Baribor district.
Dans la commune de Baribor.
Answer.
Réponse.
Milom Turanga pagoda was located within the Baribor area.
Effectivement, était dans le district de Baribor.
What can you tell us about Wat Mon Lom?
Qu'est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire au sujet de Wat Mon Lom? Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé là-bas?
Answer.
Réponse.
When I was asked to prepare the fishing net,
de préparer les filets pour la pêche,
on one occasion I was
une fois
asked to travel along that pagoda
where pagode,
peoples had been killed.
Des gens avaient été tués.
And people were also killed at Roka Pagoda.
Été tués à la pagode.
Those
d'Oka.
People were under accusation.
Ces gens avaient été accusés.
I've lost quite some time, so I'll move on. Last
j'ai
question in respect
de
of this
petition. Par rapport à cette pétition.
What does it mean
que signifie
when words are used that Pol Pot, Ing Sari, Khieu Sampan were lackeys of Beijing Chinese expansionists?
Do you recall what that means? What that meant? Est-ce que vous pouvez nous expliquer ce que cela signifie?
Answer.
Réponse.
On this point, at the time,
à l'époque,
I did not
understand
the meaning of the term.
I heard people say that the Khmer Rouge were the Chinese lackeys.
Let me turn to your civil party application.
Maintenant, je vais revenir à votre.
Mr. Civil Party, you speak about a few alleged CPK cadres.
De certains cadres du PCK.
You speak about Comrade Rowe,
Comrade Rowe,
who was a top unit chief.
Qui était un chef d'unité
you speak about female Comrade Him,
de la camarade
female
Hum,
Comrade Na,
de la camarade
and female
Na,
Comrade Kun.
Et de la camarade Kun.
Why
Pourquoi
was it that when you signed this application,
quand
you called those cadres comrades?
Constitution de partie civile, avez-vous et vous êtes-vous référé à ces cadres en tant que camarades?
Answer.
Réponse.
At that time,
à l'époque,
there was clear evidence.
Il y avait des preuves claires.
And those
de cela,
people
et
were
ces gens
chiefs of my unit.
Unité,
was the male
était
cadre.
Le cadre mal,
Niem.
Niem.
Na.
Na.
And
et
Pung was responsible for economics in the female unit.
De
were you a cadre
unité,
yourself? And is that the reason
femme.
That you all call them
Es-tu
comrades?
Vous un cadre vous-même et c'est pour cela que vous les appelez camarades?
Answer.
Réponse.
I was simply an
J'étais
ordinary person.
Une personne toute simple, normale, ordinaire.
I, in the regime, I was
régime,
simply a 17-year-old person, and I was an ordinary one, no relationship
ordinaire.
With the Khmer Rouge.
Je n'avais aucun lien avec les Khmer Rouge.
In that same application, you speak about meetings that were held in between 75 and 79, meetings that were chaired by Taru with the participation of Comrade Na, Comrade Him, Comrade Kun and the people. And you said such meetings with everyone's participation were called general meetings. But then you say, and I quote literally, for secret meetings, for example, to prepare a plan to kill someone, participants only included chiefs of units or chiefs of the cooperative. Now my question is, how did you know that these were the people who had organized secret meetings to kill
ces personnes qui organisaient des réunions secrètes sur le sujet d'exécuter des gens?
Bob. Answer. I did not know at that time whether people were killed. There was a meeting held.
Je ne savais pas à l'époque si les gens avaient été tués. Une réunion s'était tenue.
Those who worked in the field and those who worked in the cooperatives and the fishing units.
Ceux qui travaillaient dans les champs, ceux qui travaillaient dans les coopératives, et il y a ceux qui étaient dans les unités de pêche.
Were the subject of the discussion in the
toutes
meeting and concerning the meeting to plan the execution of those people?
I was not invited to attend it. Gens, je n'ai pas été invité à y participer.
And concerning the tasks of the country, and particularly the special tasks, I was not involved in it, and I did not know about that. At that time, I was the group chief of the fishing unit, and concerning the tasks that I had to perform, I was allowed to be aware of those tasks.
Donc on me mettait au courant de certains faits sur le sujet de ces.
Why was it that the Khmer Rouge regarded you as quote unquote the most knowledgeable man in your unit?
Vous considérez comme la personne la plus savante de votre unité.
Answer. Let me clarify.
Laissez-moi préciser.
I myself was good at speaking, particularly to mobilize people and to invite people in the meeting. And I myself was not sure whether I was good at convincing people.
Si j'étais bon orateur, que si j'étais en mesure de
Since
bien convaincre.
I was good at convincing people, Khmer Rouge assigned to me to mobilize people.
Les Khmer Rouges m'ont envoyé
I was
mobiliser
asked
force.
To convince people
On m'a demandé
in the group,
de convaincre les
and
gens
I was
du groupe.
Appointed to be the group chief of the fishing unit.
Chef de groupe de l'unité de pêche.
Why was it that Comrade Roux,
pourquoi
quote unquote, always invited you to participate as an elder person in the unit in relation to mass weddings. Mr. President, I refer to document D22/27591, English ERN 00556209. I will present the Khmer and French ERN numbers a little bit later, if you allow me. Let me read to you exactly what it says. Sometimes around 20 to 25 couples were wedded without any prior announcement. And this was done under the charge of Comrade Roux, who always invited him to participate as an elder person in the unit.
Sous la charge du camarade Ross, qui m'avait toujours invité à participer en tenue.
Why was it that Comrade Roux always wanted you present at ceremonies, wedding ceremonies?
Donc pourquoi le camarade Roth vous invitait ou tenait à ce que vous participiez à ces cérémonies de mariage?
The cadre in charge of my unit actually did not call me to attend to the meeting.
De l'unité ne m'avait pas
However,
invité à
the
participer
four
à la réunion.
Cadres that I mentioned
Mais les quatre
me
cadres dont j'ai
cut
parlé
trees and
m'ont envoyé
make the poles
couper des arbres et faire des poteaux.
And then The cadre from District 20
puis
called
le cadre
me
du district
to meet them.
20
and actually I was afraid
m'a appelé
that
pour
I was
aller les rencontrer
to be
et j'avais peur
killed.
D'être convoqué.
However,
pas,
when
fait,
I was at the
marriage
ceremony, I was asked to make a speech about those couples
de mariage,
who were arranged to get married by
Ankar. Que
and
dont
in fact,
le mariage a été organisé
not,
par
appointed or signed
je n'ai pas
in advance
été
to
affecté
make a
à l'avance à ce discours. C'était spontané.
So summarizing testimony,
question.
You're saying
donc, pour résumer
you,
ce que vous dites,
whenever yourself a cadre,
vous n'avez jamais été
you never
cadre,
attended secret meetings,
vous n'avez pas participé à des réunions secrètes,
no why you call cadres comrade,
et il n'y a pas de raison particulière
no
pour laquelle
really
vous parlez ces autres cadres,
or it didn't happen at all that you
camarades.
Were always present at wedding ceremonies.
Et,
is that correct?
Vous étiez simplement présent à ces cérémonies de mariage, c'est exact?
During the Khmer Rouge regime, I did not hold
réponse.
Any
sous le régime Khmer Rouge,
leading position
je n'avais aucun poste de dirigeant.
I was an ordinary citizen,
un citoyen
and of course
ordinaire.
You can ask the people living in
Maribo
district, since there are still some people who used to live there during the regime there with me.
Vécu à cet endroit
and
sous
if
le
I
avec moi.
Were to hold any position
si
the, under the Khmer Rouge regime, of course I would be responsible for any punishment, but I did not.
Et sujet à sanction, mais ce n'a pas été le cas.
One last question, maybe, Mr. President, before the break.
Avant la pause, Monsieur le Président.
What was the reason that you remarried so quickly
pourquoi
after the death
si rapidement
of your wife?
Après la mort de votre épouse.
I
réponse.
Worked for the provincial office, and
je
due to my
separation
and due to the attacking by the Khmer Rouge,
et
actually
donc,
I took a speedboat belonging to the Vietnamese group.
Des Khmer Rouge, j'ai monté à
then
bord d'un bateau qui appartenait aux soldats vietnamiens.
Kampong Bang.
On m'a envoyé à Kampong Bang.
And I my name was called out.
On a appelé mon nom.
And actually, I was afraid of being rearrested.
J'avais peur qu'on m'arrête à nouveau.
Presented myself, and then I was
donc
appointed to be chief of the commune,
chef de commune
for 85 families.
Représente la tête
and
de 85 familles.
A month after, due to the sporadic attacks by the Khmer Rouge, I requested to be reassigned to Kampong Chiang Provincial Town, and
dans
I was reassigned to an intelligence office of Division 204 due to the difficult living conditions with my children. Then I proposed to
enfants,
a widow who already had a child,
une veuve
and
en
for
mariage,
that reason the marriage was organized
et
for
c'est
us.
Ainsi que nous a organisé notre mariage.
Maybe one very last question, if you allow me, Mr. President.
Question, si vous me le permettez,
yesterday you mentioned the names of your
hier,
children.
Vous avez donné les noms de vos enfants.
Is there a reason why the names of your children of your first wife
les noms des enfants avec are, vous avez votre première épouse
are not the same as your last name
ne porte pas votre
or first
nom
name?
De plutôt.
Your name is Prak Dun.
Vous vous appelez Prak Dun.
But all your children are
tous vos
called
enfants s'appellent
Puff. Puff Chim, Puff Pew,
Puff
Ukim,
etc.
Is there any particular reason for that?
C'est une raison. Pao, Chim, Kim. Y a-t-il une raison pour expliquer cela?
At that time, I used the name of my grandfather as the surname for my children, beginning with
Pao,
Pao Kim, Pao Lim, Pao Long, etc.
Long.
And my last child's name is Pao Hong
Lei.
So Pao is the name of my grandfather.
Pao, c'est le nom de mon grand.
So you yourself were never called Pao.
Donc vous,
you were always,
vous ne vous êtes jamais appelé Prak.
The day you were born until now,
de votre
Prak
naissance
Dun,
à aujourd'hui, vous vous appelez Prak Dun. Est-ce exact?
But
Réponse.
Yes, that is correct.
Oui, c'est exact.
President, le président. Thank you. It is now
merci.
Convenient for us to take a short break.
On a un bon moment pour prendre une pause.
Take a break now and resume at half past 10.
Nous reprendrons à 10h30.
Court officer, please assist the witness at the waiting room zero for witnesses and civil parties and invite him as well as the TPO staff back into the courtroom
ainsi que le membre du personnel de la TPO à 10h30.
Court is now in recess.
Suspension des débats.
Subject Rachel.